Blogger exposed Liquorose for hiding her child from the public. Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back again to my YouTube channel, to my Facebook page. If this is your first time of coming across my YouTube page, please subscribe, follow me, and like. God bless you as you do so. My country people, in here, would they talk about waiting on actually consign us as long as they put on for our public domain, which is social media. We go shook our mouths put. So my country people waiting seller for our domain today now concerning Liquorose and one blogger when they expose things, when we say they go home for inside BB Naija house, when we say they don't want let the public know. So the blogger don't come outside to make some kind of accusation, say Liquorose, she na mama or not be young girl, say she don't born, just that, you know, say she hide a pikin from the public eye, and also she no even mention say she get pikin for inside the show. He say, so why mama go expose, why mama go even, you know, hide that kind of secret? She say even after the show she not even mention, and one day say she get pikin, and people they think say she never born. Say moku they know say these our so-called celebrities that they get hidden secret for inside their core body. Yo, according to the blogger, no be me the talker, make I they read waiting the blogger write. He say a blogger identify as Update reunion has dragged reality TV star Liquorose for hiding a child from the public. The blogger that is known for giving updates about BB Naija housemate called out Shine Your High reality TV star for hiding a child from the public. So, according to the blogger, throughout the BB Naija show, Liquorose never mentioned that she has a child. The blogger also stated that fans of the reality star is now attacking him for exposing Liquorose has a child. So, my people, me I know say I dey do amiibo, but now the one way be say they put for media, now I dey touch light, or rather now I just shook my mouth put. Now this one I just army boy be say you go the dig person secret or person privacy, they come outside. If Liquorose no one post a pikin, or she no one talk say she get pikin, she have every right to keep a child away from the public eyes. So I see no reason why bloggers go they dig out waiting people or waiting celeb no one put out for public. You know, this posting of your child, not everybody actually like posting their children or their relationship, because most of the relationships that they post for social media, the thing they always they get killed leg. And also most of those celebrities that they post their children, you know, some kind hateful comments they come, so now make some celeb not they like to they post their children for media. So me I see nothing wrong in Liquorose actually hiding a child, if truly she have a child, because we not know that person they talk her now. She never come outside accept or tell us say she get pikin. So whichever way, I don't know, but I believe celebrity has, you know, privacy to be respected if they no one put out for media. So I see no reason why this blogger now they tell us say Liquorose get pikin, she they hide the pikin. So she has every right, she has an own reason for doing that. So we are not there. So for me, you know, everybody gets their own way of doing things. As a celeb, you know, some celebrities did, you don't go even know anything about them. You don't go know if they don't marry or if they don't get children. You don't know. That is their private life, you understand? So some people has, you know, not be because say you be celebrity, not be everything you gonna put outside. You know, some celeb has their own boundary of what they will post and what not to post. You understand? So, Mr. Blogger, Liquorose has every right not to show or talk about her child. And moreover, that show, that BB Naija, is not, it will not be even for children. You understand? She go there not to tell us about her life history. You understand? She went there to entertain us and to, you know, to win whatever prize, you know, they are doing there. And also, yeah, she keep her private life, picking whatever, now nah, lifestyle be that. So my people, now wait till I bring it come, now be this one. So waiting that they drag Liquorose for say she lied to the public. Why she not go tell us, say she get picking, and whether I want picking, she get you, whether I two picking, we don't know. But you know, stand, it's not of our business. Like seriously, not be our business to know if she get picking. If the time is right, she will surely say it at herself. So now waiting me, I reason for this matter, and I be that. I beg me kuna. Bye bye. Oh.